Welcome back, everyone. This is War with Vendetta Gaming. We're going to play a little bit more of Evil West today. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please leave a like and comment and subscribe if you do. It greatly appreciated and helps out our channel. Let's go ahead and get into it.
Called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Verge?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first to clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Right. Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
We got some little light show going on in the sky. The Aurora. And a very long drop down the cliff.
Some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Dear Alice, I hope you and the children are well. Yesterday we came across something down in the mines that I can't explain. Imagine a wall of gemstones harder than diamonds. Angus tried to break it apart using dynamite, but it didn't budge. The higher-ups instructed Angus to use a much larger charge, but all that did was cause a cave-in. Many men were lost. Angus and Eastwood among them.
A crystal or diamond harder than actual diamond. And the snow.
That's useful.
Some energy.
Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Electrical discharge, temporarily disabling. Should be interesting. not.
'1890 Baxter. With the creation of this new invention, a new era has arrived. This marvel of modern science will empower us in ways we never could have imagined before. Like the invention of the repeating rifle and the Gatling gun, it will revolutionize our ability to wage war against our natural enemies.
Medallion. Artwork looks Indian. What is that a picture of?
Empire, maybe?
Money. Out of my way.
Shield. Supercharged. Hang over here.
Swing it.
More money.
Just a little more. Down those rails. And how would I do that? There's gotta be another way down. All right, now. Almost there. Gotta get to that other switch.
Forgot the other switch, my bad.
Just move. Now we're good to go.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well. Of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Hey, you kickstarted us.
We
right
got company.
Here.
Keep your head down, kid.
Thank you. faithful?
Sidekick.
I'll take that.
One down. Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? Gotta squeeze through.
Holy moly, it's cold.
Where'd he go?
Got the second one. Money. Thank you. That should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what? All righty. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge. There. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea after all.
We're near the water. It looks pretty. The lighthouse.
At least I got closer. I'm taking it.
Mr. Jesse, hey, are you all right?
So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You've got to see this. With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just made myself useless?
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am?
A art pistol now.
Ready to roll, sir?
Ugh.
Was down.
I'm fine. Baxter's team must squid have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them.
The armor we found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa, but the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any sanguishews we've previously encountered.
Chest. Suit.
More money.
two different directions I can go.
Where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that.
Another one of those big bats.
Anyone seen some coils around here? No?
Thank you.
me. That one's a little harder.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, Mr. Batman.
You all right there, Verge?
I am, as long as that big, ugly bat thing is dead for good.
Got it.
I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse.
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. Dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her.
It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse! Before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Alright, I'm gonna end it there, guys. As always, thanks for watching. If you made it to this point, like, comment, and subscribe if you would like to see more. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.